count, 411. The foregoing may be summarized in the following formula. Price current earnings per share quality coefficient. 1. The result of this procedure is that in most cases the earnings per share have attained a weight in determining value that is equivalent to the weight of all the other factors taken together. The truth of this is